Hi, it's Janie. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a true unboxing of an item that I ordered from Fashion File. This is an item that I seen back in August when I was in Vegas, but I was a little apprehensive to purchase it because of the price. Even though it is an item that part of the proceeds go toward UNICEF, but still, even with that being the case, even though, you know, part of the purchase, $200 of it went to an organization that is doing good, it was still just a little bit too much more. It was more than what I wanted to spend for what it is. So when I seen it pop up on Fashion File and at the price that it was, because it was basically half off of retail, I decided to go ahead and purchase it. And I did have it on layaway. So if you're not familiar with Fashion File, they do offer a layaway plan. And I've been paying on layaway for it. So let's get started with a true unboxing. Let me do over here on this side. Let's see what's in here. Not for sure what this is in here. What does this say? Oh, it's just something about the shipping. Okay. It's got to do with the shipping, so. Okay. So let's open this up. Whoops. And if you hear any weird noises, I do have my sugar gliders around in their little bonding pouch around my neck, so if you hear them making what they call a crabbing noise, that is what that is. So there is the Fashion File logo on the box there. Okay, let's see what we have in here. Let's see these. Let's turn it around this way. Alright. So, first of all, they did send me a Fashion File emery board or nail file. So, that was nice that they included that in the purchase. And then a thank you card. Just telling me thank you for the business. And there's nothing on the back except for their address, I do believe. Yeah. Okay, and then in this pouch right here is my receipt. There's the Fashion File logo. And let's open this up. And this just says that the item is certified. Just talks about how the item is a certified item. There's my receipt. And then it says money for your bag. And it just talks about how you can sell your bags back or sell them to them. And just a little bit more about, this talks about the item that you purchase. You can actually wear it and use it for 120 days, and then they will purchase it back from you for 70% of the purchase price. So if you wanted to sell your item back to them, you could, and know that within that 120 days, you would get 70% back. They also do offer a money back guarantee. So once I open the product, oh, what is this? Okay, I don't know what this is. You can also send it back and get a refund. Okay, this is the little care booklets on the item. I didn't know it was going to come with this. Okay. This is where it was certified, authentic, and I guess where it was purchased at. It was purchased, looks like January 12th of 2016. or December 1st, 2016. I cannot tell. But it was purchased in Cancun, Mexico at the Louis Vuitton. So there's that. And then here it talks about, I guess, the UNICEF program that Louis Vuitton participates in, which is kind of nice. I didn't know it was going to come with these booklets, so that was nice. That was included. Then you have the little confettis, and here is the actual product, which it says used is the new on their little sticker. It's a nice, heavy, thick paper that it's wrapped in. Let's leave that right there. Let's see if we can open this up. And it did come in a box in the old packaging. So I guess this product has been around for a little bit. I know that they did come out with a new item for this year, for 2018. They just came out with it. But anyway, so it has a little pull tab that's in the leather. You open it up, and it is in a fashion file little dust bag. Oops. Little drawstring dust bag. So that's kind of nice. And it had the Louis Vuitton drawstring dust bag, which is a lot smaller than the fashion file one. So anyway, okay, so it did have the little drawstring there, the dust bag. And let's open the package. The item does have a tag on here that says once this tag has been removed, this item is yours. So if for whatever reason, once I look it over, if I don't like the item, I can return it back and get a full refund. If I decide to keep it within 120 days, I can sell it back to them and get 70% of the purchase price. So here is what it looks like, which is kind of all jumbled up on the card there. So that's kind of, I don't understand. It's kind of all tangled up. Not too happy with that. I thought it would be, I don't know, I just thought it would be packaged a little better. It is sterling silver, and it is a necklace. And it is a, let's see if I can get this, a Louis Vuitton locket, a lock. And it has a little Louis Vuitton logo on there, which is going to be hard to see because it's so small. I don't know if I can get my camera to focus that close. Ooh, it doesn't light me that close. Whoops, there we go. Hope if I had it in the frame. So that is what I got. Does not appear to have any scratches on it, so it looks really good. It does have the date code, I do believe, here on the bottom. And the necklace, the chain itself is pretty sturdy. A lot sturdier than I thought it was going to be, actually. And I did remember seeing this in Vegas, but I didn't like have them take it out of a case and show it to me. So I don't know if this is the original chain or not. Yeah, it would have to be because of the way that it is attached. So it's not like you can switch out the chains from the way that it the chain is attached to the lock. So anyway, I'm so excited that I have this. I just thought that was the cutest thing ever, but of course I didn't want to spend the full amount on it, even though it was going to a good cause, part of the proceeds. I still felt that it was overpriced for what it is. But there's the certificate of authenticity from Fashion File right there. So we are going to try it on with the tags and see how it lays around my neck, and then go from there and get my glasses out and really look it over good and make sure it is exactly how I want it to be. But that is my Fashion File unboxing. I hope that you have enjoyed. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Also, click on the bell icon so that you're notified of all future videos. And I do post videos on Mondays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays. Again, thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.